My mouth is frozen, so I can't even speak. I'm not the type to say sorry constantly.